smell marijuana in the air. Just reminds me of last time we were here. Who came here to party tonight? The person that threw a drink at me earlier, I will punch you in the face when I find out who you were. I will. That's not a threat, that's a promise, okay? So, keep your eye on each other. Let's self-regulate. Let's make this fun. We are fucking darkness for the UK.
We'll be right back.
dustpan, brush, and some sanitary products and that kind of stuff. And like some Reese's items, you know, we've put everything to pink butter glue to it. It's not like you don't do that. You mean you guys actually care about music? I knew there was something about this town that I liked. Apart from the weather and the people and also, you know, the seaside. What did you say? You said you asked for Friday night. You know what? I'll make a note of that. We'll see if we can get into the set a little bit later. Is that all right with you? Just because, you know, we're a band. Believe it or not, we do have some idea of which songs we're going to play tonight. We actually we did apply some thought to it. The next one is from the first record, though. But it has, as I may have alluded to a minute ago, because I was referring to the... What's your name? I was referring to Audra a second ago. It's got a lot of swearing in it. It's called Giving Up, Giving a Fuck.
Yeah.
it's clear to all of us. But excellent effort though. Just me and you. Monday, Tuesday. Choosing the ones that look the least COVID-y, by the way, because I'm watching them. I feel like I've got COVID, I can really tell. You're not sweaty at all, are you? Yeah, listening. Oh, actually, those are, yeah, sorry. No, the mask is a telltale giveaway, and also, if you're wearing a mask beneath the nose, which I think suggests you don't know what you're doing. So I'd say, probably COVID-y, COVID-y. Right, is that the next one? Who else have we got? This guy is vaccinated twice at the Leon Medical Center. You made that place up. Richard J. Novo. Moderna. That one doesn't work. I had two Modernas and I fucking called it Christmas time, so it doesn't do anything. And the second one, they spelled COVID wrong. It's C-O, it says C-Q-V-I. What's going on? What? No wonder this place is such a fucking mess. COVID, not COVID, right? Just natural booty glistening. I think under the circumstances, drawing checklist on the beach in this instance. Don't they? Not COVID, see? Fully protected. Mask above the nose. They said it couldn't be done. Well done, sir. I just gave you COVID, by the way. Good effort, but you fell at the final hurdle. Well, you two guys, COVID or no COVID, I love all of you, and I hope you all survive this terrible pandemic. And live long and prosperous lives, fulfilling your wildest imagination dreams. You know those ones? The imagination dreams. Not the ones that are just based on the things you did during the day. Those are boring dreams. Imagination dreams. I want you all to fulfill your imagination. Not the murderers, no. I want to have different dreams. Better dreams. Dream fear, not slaughtering people in their sleep. Did you have a good time, Audrey? Yes, very good time. 8 years old. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Dancing on a Friday night.
Let the music slowly all we can decorate.
Dancing on a Friday night.
We'll see the lady idol dancing on the dancing floor.
Dancing on a Friday.
Right, and put you dancing on the Friday night. Avengers. Edmund the Martyr, cut down. Fuck you. And the orders of Ivan Gomez. Still performing. Anybody want to ask any questions? mental suggestions.
We love you.
Thank you very much. Yes, a topless man holding aloft a Flash Gordon t-shirt, that's always a good sign. And then doing something right. Oh, thank you. Anyone got peaked cap they want to lend me for a song? Just because my hair's becoming somewhat unmanageable. Thank you. A man who appreciates fine quality in a cranial accoutrement. Indeed, chef's kiss for the hat. This one's called Get Your Fucking Hands Off My Woman, Asshole. Yeah.
Oh,
This was a simple repetition exercise, and whilst I appreciate the man with a moustache, there were two men with moustaches who did not utter a solitary sound in response to my rousing cry of mother. This hurts. As a performer and as a man, this hurts. So I urge you to try and do better this time. Okay, that gentleman there did move his mouth this time. This one smiled and showed me his teeth. And whilst they are perfect in every way, not a sound was uttered from betwixt them. That word?
Mother!
And lo, he giveth forth sound. It sounds magnificent. Thank you, sir. No medallion, no need. He doesn't need to exert that toxic masculinity in the way that those other medallion sports. Look, this doesn't count. This is a bolo tie. It's different. It's an expression of something much more rustic, I think. To show that I'm a man of the earth. You know? I'm not afraid to get some soil underneath my finger and nails. You know? Just so long as come on, my houseboy cleans them afterwards. I'm not quite happy to change a window box if that's what has to happen. Initially, just to demonstrate to everyone how I want it done in the future. Because I'm a man of the future. Yeah. The tricks are on the house. They're not. You have to pay for that. Sorry, guys. But happy birthday, Donna. Cheers. Where is she? Congratulations on a special day. I do hope you enjoy it. Three cheers for Donna. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip. We'll be right back.
fucking shot you.